Okay. We're not going to do this. We are really this one. Hot and bit drunk. There we go. I don't know how.
Lookie, Mr. Fancy Pet.
Talk to the innkeeper and get drunk in order to bake cat again. Wow. Give me your strongest stuff, man.
We don't serve lushes, shavers, caretakers, or students from Philosopher's Hall.
Do I look like any of the people from that list?
Doesn't hurt to check, just so it's clear how things stand.
So what did they do to you, the students from...
Rather not talk on it, all right. What's your poison?
Need a drink.
Want to get drunk off my ass, and it's gotta be on cheap wine.
Trouble with the lass, or did your enterprise go under?
Neither, just part of the job.
I'll need you to pay in advance.
Poor.
More. And keep it coming.
What if I never had 50 coins? Well. Fiale. Hello.
Once was a maid from Vico, Varro. Tied at night, she'd be loose come morrow. Early in the another maid from Vicovaro, ploughed with pleasure and drank with sorrow, till early in the morning.
Catacan didn't hear it. I'll try another verse.
Constant talisman.
Our third maid was not demanding. Gave it up to any man standing. Her lie in the
morning. What's the meaning of this? Such rudeness and vulgarity, young people these days.
All right. Sheesh.
Walk around the tavern with food character.
Spreads disease, defeatism,
oh.
And desertion. In a
hurry. I sense your blood.
Come out and fight, bitch.
I gotta fight drunk.
I shall drink your blood.
Come on, cut the shit.
Here I am.
Wow.
Where's that damned catacan?
There he is.
I can hear it.
The corpse yesterday. Drained to the last drop. Not an ounce of blood left.
There he is.
It's going to the hut by the river.
And let me meditate. Alright, let me just check if I've got anything, at least anything. Concoction. I need alchemy. locked. What's in here? No. 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 Okay, fine. Really? Cannot do that. There's me. Oh, okay. Alright, we could go tell the man that we've killed this vampire. Yay! Redanian assholes.
Killed the monster that was murdering folk. Turns out a catacan was prowling the city.
You speak true. But what on earth's a catacan?
A higher vampire. Particularly interesting case, this one.
How the hell could a foul beast be interesting?
This one liked alcohol. Had a hugely inflated ego, too.
What matters is you snuffed it out. Due some praise for that, Witcher.
So long.
Yay! Okay. Quest. Any more? Oh. Are there new? Pharaoh. Talk to Sven about the contract in the Underwoodland Spirit. Where was that? Not there. Okay, not that one. Near the obelisk. Where's that? Okay. Let's do this one. Where's the Grimm's workshop? It's in Skellige. But where in Skellige? Oh, over there. Okay. Let's go to Skellige. Okie dokie, where's my horsey? Horsey, come here. Roach, why are you invisible? Why are you an invisible roach? Okie dokie.
Come on now.
It's below.
Giddy up.
I missed that town. Ah, well.
That's it, Roach. Let's go.
Let me rest.
Grown any younger, Grimmest. You must pass your knowledge on.
I'm no trout that must get to its spawning ground. I shall do what I please, now leave me be.
Witcher?
Why has he got a quest mark and he's walking away? Wait. Let me follow him. Where's he going?
Thick, leathery leaves, rough to the touch.
Omen. It'll be a dry year.
At least there's no signs of woodworm.
Praise the passing
when you
hear
day. There scratching, it means heal for sure.
Witcher?
Why didn't he not give me his quest? Idiot.
Fudic.
Want to talk to you.
But I do not wish to speak. Leave. You distress me.
You seem
a nice enough guy.
Well, I'm not. A plan never to be. I became a druid to avoid others. To not have to deal with them. Not to smile when I don't wish to. To feign compassion when someone's travails matter less to me than a pair of birch cones. So I shall be straight. Get out of my sight. Before something, I know not what, deprives you of yours.
I want you to share your knowledge. Teach me alchemy.
You? My apprentice? That's rich. While you're at it, why did you ask Uderic if he'll share Spikarog with you?
I'm serious.
Is that so? Don't make me laugh. I've devoted my life to alchemy. Son, literally. Spent countless days and nights with nothing but alembics, choking on fumes, scorching my skin with acids. If you think I'll simply betray to you what I learned through years of sacrifice and toil, then you're mistaken. Deeply.
Promise to be a good student. Can I convince you?
Can I convince you somehow?
Oh, gods. You're as bothersome as a gadfly before a storm. Though I am preparing to perform a rather tricky ritual. so I could use some help. Even yours. I require 3 favors. Do them for me, and I shall accept you as my apprentice.
You better.
Well, well, there's a way after all.
Get off your high horse and listen. First, you must bring me a pimpernel from the Muskogan Forest. Second, I need a bottle of spirit from the old distillery on Hale Hill. Finally, convince Frithjof to help me perform the rite. He's a druid like I am. You'll find him near Blandara. I believe he's there on a matter of some import. So, what will it be?
This Frithjof, who is he?
A Vedermaker, huh? You don't know the word, do you? And I pledge to make you my apprentice. A Vedermaker is a druid who can manipulate the weather, stop a storm, cause hail, make lightning turn your enemy to ash. I advise to address him with the utmost respect, if you value your life.
Spirit, why do you need that?
As you must know, potential apprentice, alcohol is the base for all potions. Superior alcohol means a higher quality potion. This spirit has no equal. Its strength, its flavor. Unfortunately, the distillery atop Hale Hill has fallen into disrepair. We've lacked a source ever since. But you'll manage somehow, won't you? You're so confident.
A pimpernel. Far as I know, it's got no use in alchemy apart from...
Would you teach your grandmother to suck eggs? It's not any pimpernel, but the one that grows in the Muskogan Forest. And if the rumors are true, a creature jealously guards all the herbs growing there.
Forest creature jealously guarding some secrets? Sounds familiar.
I'll do it.
All right, I'll do it. But this ritual you want to perform, what's that about?
If you wish to be my apprentice, you must stop asking questions. I decide what to tell you and what to do it. Now go, chop chop, before I change my mind.
Okay. Find a pimper in woods using your witch's senses. Got it. Wait, does it... Can I ask him about his alchemy thingy? No.
I've told you what you must...
Never mind. Can't. I have to do this quest first. God damn it. Can I talk to him yet? Mr.
Leathery leaves, Druid. Rough to the touch.
It's true.
An L.O.
No lie in the legend.
It'll be a dry year. At least there's no signs of woodworm. When you hear their scratching, it means heal for sure.
Move it!
These are big.
Very few bees.
Come on.
Druid's camp.
You're mad, woman!
Oh, shit. Shit.
Maybe, but I've got good reason.
Run. Run.
You know this.
Run. Run. I don't want to talk to her. Okay. Where do I go? Down there, okay. Come on. Come on.
Come on.
water.
Some over there.
Pollen on the leaves still. Someone picked the bloom recently.
Who?
Another seeker of Pimpernel.
Another?
Grimmest has sent countless young druids into the forest. They emerged drained, with a blank stare, and with no flower. And they never speak of what happened. I've asked Grimmest to stop the folly. He looked at me and laughed. But the fun's over. One of our novices, Ramond, has failed to return. I've come to find him, alive or dead.
About the forest.
What do you know about this forest?
Not much. Funny, isn't it? A druid should know every tree, every bush. But even we know not to venture to some parts of the isle. We can subdue animals, but not monsters. And the word is, one has made its lair here.
A Leshen? An Axebran?
Sadly, I don't know. As I said, those who have entered do not speak of who or what they saw.
Listen, you're looking for a druid, I'm looking for a flower. Let's go in together.
Why not? I could use the help of a tracker. Lead the way.
Flower. No petals. Hoofprints. But a biped's.
Lots of footprints.
Footprints. Some fresh, others faded, all leading in the same direction.
Okay.
Oh, no, no. Oh, stop, please. Ha ha. Oh, this is great. No, no. Stop. Please. Stop it. That tickles. Two can play this game, you horny goat woman.
Unhand him, hellish creature. Ramond, step away from her.
Ah, calm down. I've not been harmed. I came here.
You don't know what you're saying. She's cast a spell on you.
Nonsense. I need no spell. These boys come here themselves. In fact, I must use magic to drive them away. Make them go home. Only Ramond was nice, so I let him stay.
I see through your lies. Your wretched charm won't work on me. I shall kill you here and now, monster.
I don't see any reason to kill her. She's a monster, sure, but a sentient one, and basically harmless.
No such thing. Just as there's no dry water, no cold fire. But if you'll not help, very well. I shall tend to her myself.
I'd advise against it.
I will return. With one who does not carry a sword for show.
Why did you take my side? I'm afraid you'll be sorely disappointed. I don't generally couple with witches. Especially not out of gratitude.
Why not?
Tell me why not. Is it the scars?
I detest when a man smells of blood. You witches always reek of it. Fiend blood, chort blood, and these are my brethren.
You're right. But unlike fiends and chorts, you...
have ample breasts and a pretty face. I know. Their lack of these attributes, is that what makes them easy to kill?
It's a bit more complicated than that. But never mind. No means no, I get it. Can't think of another way you can repay me. I'm looking for Pimpernel. You know this forest. Maybe you could help me.
I shall take you myself. And you, Ramond, go pick some more violets. Just the indigo ones this time.
Indigo? You mean blue?
No. Indigo is indigo. Men.
Why you need all these flowers?
Nosy, aren't you? Wait and see.
Does she need the flowers for anyway?
Pretty, don't you think? Bellflowers, violets, kingcups, pimpernels. I must pick some edelweiss. Take one, but no more. I've put a lot of work into making this cavern cozy.
Oops. Hey. Try to talk to me. Find the abandoned distillery and convince him to ban the druid in a nearby village and convince him to talk to Grimmest. Going? I don't know. Really? Why is it? Convinced him to put his spikes away. That's what was hurting me. There we go. I need some red ones, I think it's red ones. Where are we going? I don't know. find the abandoned distillery. That's fast travel. Wow. It's a very far away land. Alright. Use your witcher senses. Just as a distillery and instruction how to produce alcohol. Cyclops.
That's down
right.
Damn it.
Wow. Really? Oh my god, I couldn't move.